The Senate and President Buhari to Islamize or make things in the way he wanted, or he is trying to bring the hate speech for him to achieve that time. I'm happy the sponsor of the bill is here, and he has cleared the air. It is a right of a senator to sponsor a bill, tag private senator bill, even though we have executive bill. But the hate speech before Senate today is a private senator bill. Mr. President has nothing to do on this issue. This hate bill before the 9th Senate has nothing to do with third time agenda, has nothing to Islamize this country. And I want to make it clear before us, as gentlemen, ladies of the press, to educate the public, and as leaders, spokesmen of political parties, that we should mind the way we speak. We should be peace lovers, peacekeeper, because he said it, that even the bill before us, when it gets to second reading, where all the senators will have opportunity to speak, they will look at it section by section, close to close, and remove the one that have agreed to remove, inside the one that have that is not there, to bring it to protect the interest of Nigeria and Nigerians. So I want to make it clear before us today that the hate speech before the National Assembly or before the Senate is a private senator bill, not executive arm of government bill. Executive arm has nothing to do with this bill. Thank you and God bless. Thank you.